This is unprecedented. Unacceptable.
A hierarch is dead, Commander.
His murderer was within our grasp. If you had not withdrawn our phantoms...
Are you questioning my decision?
No, Holy One. I only wish to express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the Guard was a radical step. But recent events have made it abundantly clear that the elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
I shall relay your decision to the Council.
Politics, how tiresome. Do you know, Arbiter, the elites have threatened to resign, to quit the High Council, because of this exchange of hats?
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the humans' annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found. And see how our faith has been rewarded.
Halo! Its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
But how to start this process? For ages we searched for one who might unlock the secrets of the rings. An oracle. And with your help, we found it.
With appropriate humility, we plied the Oracle with questions, and it, with clarity and grace, has shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon. With it, we shall fulfill our promise.
Salvation for all!
And begin the great journey.
Once the shield is down, we'll head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why? Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.
Of course.
That was unnecessary.
Thank you.
Ah. So I'm not sure if you're picking up on my tactics with this whole thing. I'm not ignoring them, but I'm trying to go for each one of these and deal with as many of the guardians as I have to, because if you don't, they just keep on coming. It's really annoying. This level is not my favorite, but it is very pretty to look at.
You've reached the shield's power source, Arbiter. Overload the locks holding it in place.
Strike the beast when its back is turned.
power source. Now, find a way to remove it from its crater.
This is what I mean by scale. I've talked about scale repeatedly throughout this whole thing, and absolutely gorgeous. So much symmetry, it almost qualifies as brain floss. Gotta stop getting distracted by how good everything looks. Thank you. Ah, crap. I think I might just let them fight it out. Super cool. I guess that answers my question whether the SMG is worth it or not. I've never actually... Well, not never, but... I can't remember the last time I actually double-wielded SMGs. Ain't worth half a crap. That's always fun. That's fun. What is the point of the shotgun if squeezing it in their face doesn't do the job? What am I missing? I feel like I'm missing something really obvious. I mean, I'm literally squeezing it in his face. What is going on here? Oh, that's cool. That's cool. That's always good. Ooh, how did, what? Boy, that went sideways quick. Knock, knock. Let's go. Go. Oh, give me a break. Break me off a piece of that crip crap bar.
Yeah. taking it, ma'am. They are not coming. Cover that doorway!
Here we go! Through the Cave of Wonders, Charlie! The mystery! The magical unicorn! There's something... I don't know why my brain does that. Like I said, I don't love or loathe this level. Bye now. Take care. Tell your mother I says hi, okay? Oh my goodness. That's a good way to make an old man dizzy. Here we go. Wow.
Arbiter, what are you doing here?
Let's hold this camp until reinforcements.
Thank you.
All right, that's going to do it for Sacred Icon. See you next time on Quarantine Zone.